My name is Erin Webb. I'm the coordinator of Get Along Little Doggie at Huntsville Animal Services in Huntsville, Alabama. This program was created in October of 2015. Get Along Little Doggie is in honor of Nolan, a big black pit bull that had been at this shelter for several months. Due to his long stay, he then became very stressed and unmanageable. He was then at risk of being euthanized. After talking to the director at Huntsville Animal Services, I then started taking him out for adventures and hikes. Through those hiking and the exercise, I then began to know his true personality. After several posts on Facebook and social media, Nolan has finally been adopted. He now lives with a Shih Tzu puppy on a farm with his family. He's a very happy guy and has shown us that with exercise and mental stimulation, these shelter dogs do not need to be stressed, therefore do not need to be euthanized. This program has around 70 volunteers. We've had several high schools around our area, including Bob Jones and James Clemens, come and walk these dogs. We are grateful for our volunteers and appreciate all the work that they've done for this program. The success of Get Along Little Doggie has been tremendous. Since the program started in 2015 of October, we've had 154 dogs in our program. Of those 154 dogs, 117 have either been adopted or gone into rescue. We have 23 that are currently still within the program, and we have 6 that went into foster care. This program has gone above and beyond any expectation I could ever have dreamed. It's amazing to see the progress, the happiness, and the overall love that each volunteer has given these dogs. I created this program, but the volunteers within this program made the program. And so for this reason, I nominate Get Along Little Doggie and all the volunteers within the program to be in the competition of Hill's Shelter Heroes.
It's been a long time coming since I've seen your face. I've been everywhere and by trying to replace everything that I had till my feet went numb. Praying like a fool that's been on the run. Heart's still beating, but it's not working. It's like a million-dollar phone that you just can't ring. I reach out trying to love, but I feel nothing. Yeah, my heart is numb.